Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 119. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 119. It says, which is the graph of y equals 2x? And we have four graphs to choose from. Well, with a linear equation like this, what you want to keep in mind is any combination of x and y that makes this equation true is a point on the graph. So what we can do is just pick values of x and y that work. So let's say x is 0. So 2 times 0, y would be 0. So one point that works is 0, 0. 0 for x, 0 for y. If I put in a 0 for x, 0 for y, the equation is 0 equals 0, and that's certainly true. So another combination of x and y that would make that equation true will be another point on the line. So let me let x equal 1. So if x is 1, 2 times x is 2 times 1, y would be 2. So 1 for x, because the x-coordinate's given first, and then 2 for y. Right? 1 for x, 2 for y, you get 2 equals 2, it makes the equation true. So I have 2 points, 0, 0, and 1, 2. So because it goes 0, 0, I can eliminate this one right away, it doesn't go through 0, 0. I can eliminate the next one right away, it doesn't go through 0, 0. The first two options do go through 0, 0. So let's look at the other point, over 1, up 2. Over 1, up 2. Nope, not hitting the line. Next one, over 1, up 2. Oh, look at that. Goes through 0, 0, and over 1, up 2. It has to be option 2, or option B, I should say.